There's something run deep here, but I don't care. Call it a crackdown in the black belt. Call it what you will. James Colvin was the first to go on trial, he a wrestler of the white elites. Could take on 10 at 12 at time, they say, bureaucratically speaking. None of that matters, do you know? They all race greyhounds in union. Sure they do. Down at Green Track. The place that pays you money. White, black, purple, it's all the same. The place that pays you money is the place to be. I for one would never race a dog, unless it was with my own 2 feet and I had nowhere in particular to be. That said, can't say I care for greyhounds much, though I hear they're trustworthy dogs. When they seized the machines that line dusty halls in that place of slow death, I actually had to chuckle. Who needs machines, do you know, with knobs and bells? Flesh and blood is the greatest game, and it's still relatively early in the action.
They do, and that's for that reason we're usually kind of hesitant with families that have kids, really young kids specifically, because with animals like Jack Russells or Yorkies or Shih Tzus, anything that are small and high energy, they're also very, if you will,